Disclaimer lang guys, I'm just providing additional information about crypto. Remember to always do your own research.
Tara at simulan na natin.
Hello guys, this is Crypto.ph at kung bago ka palang sa channel, please click like and subscribe for more videos and updates. Also, click yun na rin ang bell notification para lagi silang updated. Tara, simulan na natin. Today, we'll be reviewing Vortic United, no? So, babasahin lang natin konti yung kanilang website at i-explain kung paano kikita dito sa project na to, no? We make a national grade trading system accessible to everyone. For short, guys, dito mag-i-invest lang kayo, no? Tapos sila na yung magte-trade. Sila na yung kikilos para kumita ka, no? Madali lang naman mag-create dito. So lalagay ko na lang yung link kung paano, kung saan kayo pwede mag-create, no? Mga yan, ayan yung pag nagte-trade kayo, maiintindihan nyo yan, guys, yung order flow trading na yan. So paano kumita dito sa Vortic United, no? Profit from industry leading and highly sophisticated order flow trading system. So best result, so full site, secure. So dito mas secure kasi meron silang 2FA, no? So walang makagalaw ng mga hacker kasi andun sa cellphone mo yung 2FA, yung mismong authenticator. So first class customer support. So dito guys, meron din silang support team para ma-assist kayo, no? So simple ayan. So madali lang kasi mag-register dito kaya mabilis lang paano intindihin tong ano na to, no, investment na platform na to. So yan, portfolio management, stop worrying about your portfolio management, we do trading for you. So yan yung next sinasabi ko sa inyo guys, hindi nyo na kailangan na kayo ang magte-trade para kumita tapos matatalo kayo, ubos na lahat ng pera nyo. Dito guys, magpapasok lang kayo ng pera nyo, kahit tulugan nyo yan guys, kikita kayo ng daily dito, no? Kahit iwan nyo yan, kahit di nyo bubuksan yan, kikita kayo daily dito. Tapos mas more nakikita ka once na may ginamit nyo yung referral, no, commission, via commission, kikita kayo na mas malaki doon guys. So ayan, our approach for investor, retail investor and professional investor. So din na natin babasahin yan, medyo mataas na yan, no? So ayan, the secret of success is to the common thing uncommonly well. So Jensen Robles, ito yung kanilang CEO and founder, no? So ito, fully docs yung kanilang CEO and founder guys, no? So ayan, dali lang naman mag-create, lalagay ko na lang yung link, no? Tapos create lang kayo doon, tapos ayun lang, pwede na kayo mag-invest. Imamaya i-explain ko kung paano mag-invest, no? Paano mag-deposit. Next video, papakita ko naman kung paano mag-withdraw. Tapos explain natin konti sa kanilang introduction or a powerful team right at us your side. So ito yung kanilang CEO, si Jensen Robles, Crypto Market. So ayan, according to studies, this established will continue to grow over the next few years. By 2025, the total capitalization is expected to grow then tenfold. So ayan guys, so ito yung chart nung market, no, since na na-built yung yan crypto. So dito nga makikita natin bandang 2025 guys, makakabawi for bull run yan guys. So ngayon nakakaranas tayo ng bearish, no? So ito about Vortic United. So yung vision nila, ayan. So ito yung investment portfolios nila, portfolio A. So return of investment nila 0.6 to 0.8 workday. So ang minimum investment na yun is 100, no? So duration naman is 46 weeks. Ayan, may minimum ka na pang portfolio B. So ayan, $2.5, no, work ang in minimum investment, tapos duration is 40 weeks. So ang kikitain niyo doon is 0.8 to 1% workdays. So ayan, yung daily nyo. So portfolio C naman, minimum investment is 10,000, tapos duration is 36 weeks and return is 1% to 1.2 workdays. So dito naman sa compounding portfolio, $5,000, tapos 1.8 workdays, ayan, 32 weeks duration. So payments naman, we accept Bitcoin, Ethereum. Makaka-withdraw ka dito guys sa project na to tuwing Monday lang, no, and credited to your wallet within 48 hours. So mapupunta yung winidraw nyo or mag-a-appear yun within 48 hours pag winidraw nyo na yung ano, yung pera na or kinita nyo daily, no. Ang tax na 5% sa pag-withdraw. Ayan. So level 1 nila, ito yung kanilang provisions. If a person from your downline acquires a portfolio, you will receive a commission and percentage of a acquisition price. The exact percentage of the respective levels depends on your rank. So dito, ito yung kanilang parang binary or referral commission, no. So ayan, level 1. So kung investors, meron ka mga ano na 6%, tapos or partner 7%, and senior partner 7%. Ayan, ayan yung chart. So ayan, so may makukuha ka na percentage dyan. Kunwari, ito level 1 mo, nag-invest yung kapatid mo or kuya mo. So may makukuha ka dyan na 6% sa in-invest niya, kung magkano yung pinasok niya, no. Tapos yung kapatid mo naman, or yung kuya mo na yon, ay may na-invite na another friends. So may makukuha ka na 3%, no. Ganun lang din yan, guys. Ayan, rank rewards. So investors on investment. So ayan, requirement 0. So partner, pag bonus naman, ayan, $100. So on investments is $500. So requirements is $1,000. So meron tayong mga rewards, no. So ito yung roadmap nila, no. Our vision and timeline for the coming future. So andito na tayo sa current. So nagsimula sila Q2 2021, no. So andito na tayo sa Q3, no, release of the new website. So ayan, tapos na yung pre-launch and sign up process nila noong August 10. So official launch naman nila August 20. So ito naman Q3 na tayo, tapos release of the new website. So ayan, check nyo na lang, guys. So ito naman, guys, yung kanilang website. Yung link ko pala ilalagay ko na lang sa description kung saan kayo pwede mag-register, no, at pwede kayo magpasok or mag-invest dito sa project na yun, na to. So do your own research pa rin, guys. Hindi ko kayo pinipilit na pumasok sa project na ganito, pero nasa sa inyo pa rin yon. Kung gusto nyo nang wala kayong ginagawa, no, pero kikita kayo daily, pwede rin to, para sa inyo rin to, guys. So dito naman magpapasok tayo ng pera na minimum lang na $100, kasi yun yung pinaka minimum dito na investment, to $100. So kung paano gagawin yon, kailangan nyo lang ganyan, deposit nyo lang. Ayan, nasa dashboard tayo, guys, ha. So dito, select currency. So sa USDT tayo. Tapos may lalabas dito na address. So diyan natin isesend yung ating ano, yung USDT, no, na i-invest natin. So copy niyo lang 'yan. So copy niyo lang 'yan, guys, tapos ipuput niyo sa Binance, no, kung magkano ilalagay niyo. So ay ilalagay ko lang is 100. So di ko na ipapakita dito sa Binance. I-use na lang ako ng phone para mas mabilis. So nga pala, guys, i-ano ko lang sa inyo. Once na nakopy niya 'yan, tapos iseset niyo, no. So, makita din dito sa screen natin, ayan, na you can use this address for ETH and USDT, no. So kailangan niyo iset yung ito, tong network niyo, ilagay niyo sa, if you are sending USDT, make sure it's USDT ERC20. So yung network kailangan ERC20, no. Ang i-invest natin kailangan $100. So sa ERC kasi meron tax diyan malaki. So hindi saktong $100 ipapasok to kasi meron tax 'yan. So ginawa ko is 104, no. Ayan. Tapos makaka-receive ng amount ng 100.8 USDT 'yon. So meron tayong tax na $4. So ayan, send natin. Ayan, guys, nakapagbayad na ako sa ng $104, no. So diyan kasi, guys, meron tax tayo dito. Ayan, may tax tayo na $4 kasi ERC gamit natin, ERC20, hindi kagaya ng BAP20, walang tax, no. So ayan. So waiting tayo na magkaroon dito sa dineposit natin. Tapos ibibili na natin dito sa portfolio, no. Bibili tayo ng plan A kasi yun yung investment natin na kailangan lang. Ay, yun lang yung pasok sa budget natin, $100 yung minimum. Yan, wait natin. So yan, guys, na-receive na natin yung $100, no. So invest na tayo ng $100. So punta tayo sa portfolio para bumili ng, mag-purchase ng kanilang plan A, no. So yan, purchase tayo. Return amount is $80. So daily profit is 0.80. So ayan. Total weeks. So ayan, makikita nyo dito, guys. So nakadepende na lang magkano i-invest nyo. So dyan, invest tayo ng $100, no? Ayan yung minimum, eh. So success yung pagka-invest natin. Ay, success yung pag-purchase natin ng plan A. So ayan. So tignan naman natin kung saan napunta yon. So dito, daily profit, ayan, makikita na dito sa natin gilid, guys. Ay, sa dashboard natin, makikita na dito yung daily profit natin is $0.80, no? So paano ba dito kumita na mas malaki, guys? So ayan yung ano natin, isasabihin ko sa inyo. Kikita ka na malaki dito, guys, once na ginamit nyo yung eto, referral commission, no? So dito tayo kikita ng malaki, guys. So once na nag-invite tayo, may na-invite tayo in level 1 or first level na na-invite natin, is makaka-claim tayo ng 6% sa invest nila. Kunwari, sa $100, meron ka na refer, tapos nag-invest siya ng $100, may makukuha ka ng 6% dun, no, na commission. So yung in-invest, yung in-invite mo naman na yon, tapos na yung na-invite siya na friends, so dito siya papasok sa second level, no? So mali tong nalito ko dito sa 2ST, ito second dapat yan. So yan, sa makukuha ka ng 3% doon, no? So ito naman yung iba, yan, partner, senior partner, operation manager, director. So yan, ito yung referral link nyo, i-click nyo lang yan dyan, tapos ayun yung ikakalat nyo, guys. So kikita ka naman laki dito via referral commission. Tapos nakadepende na lang yan, no, sa anong ranking mo, no. So ito, investors, ito yung ranking, next rank partner. So ito, next bonus. Meron kang bonus dito, guys, once na naano mo yung claim mo yung partner, no. Ito, ayan, meron kang bonus na $100, no, once na naabot mo yung partner na yan. Kasi andito pa tayo sa ano, guys, sa investors. So once na naabot mo yung partner na yan, ayan, magkakaroon ka ng $100. So yan. Tapos history, ayan, nagpasok ako ng 100 USDT. Ayan yung oras at araw. So ayan, completed na status. So reporting. So dito makikita yung earnings mo. So dito, guys, sa KYC, guys, kailangan nyo ng magano ng ID, no, for validation. Ayan, ID, passport or driver's license, ganyan. Tapos dito naman sa security is 2FA. Kailangan nyo mag-download ng authenticator para mas lalong safe yung inyong account dito, no. Hindi mahahack, ayan, walang makagalaw, kasi kailangan yon, mas secure pag may 2FA. So yun lang naman, guys. Do your own research sa project na to. Invest what you can afford to lose. God bless and thank you for watching.